a lot of work for.
She's got to keep it tight, make it difficult for her to get in. With every opportunity, she's got to be looking to attack the ball.
In the first. Spinning forehand wide. Just hopping around right next to the back of the table, up by two on the receive now. Ooh, good. Safer serve. Chikawa, world ranked number three for only one singles in this team tie. Ah! Ooh, a little bit off the top of the net, but there's everything they need.
I always think with Liu Shiwen, she's obviously won the World Cup four times.
Backhand rally. It looked like they were telling her, relax, stay calm, don't rush it. Point. Two more for Liu Shiwen. Also fearless here, goes for the big forehand. Does it with perfect placement. Opponent, and then moving quickly at the last moment. Now used her wrist to spin it up.
And it was so low below the table, she picked that up well.
Oh my goodness, Mima Ito! It's from behind the table. Comeback wise, this would be pretty crazy though. Oh, makes the big one. And Liu Shiwen brings it right back with the counter. And the upset in the first match would be huge for the Japanese women. Oh. Here's the. Point lead for Ito, looking to take this to the decider. Oh, long serve in the. Two game points for Ito on the receive. Oh, she does it! This is the one! That serve barely. Wrong here. Long way to go, but that could give her some momentum here. The table. And a little net right. Oh, it was there. Backhand early. Early in this game, the same way. Very close as well.
Unbelievable performance from the 17-year-old.